Genix Brz Front. If you don't know who I am, welcome to my channel. So, you know how like I bought a bike like a month and a half ago? Well, I got rid of that and got a new bike. So, yeah, I'm gonna show you guys what it is today. And I just wanted to clarify something real quick. I got a comment about, is this about a Camaro page or is this a bike page? And I'm here for the Camaro, blah, blah. This is about just my life and what I want to video. And yeah, I haven't done a car video in my last couple videos, but this is a new thing. My page is about inspiring females and letting girls know that they can do anything guys do, hence car and hence the bike. There's girls that are scared to buy a bike, but because they're a girl. So I'm showing you that you can do the same thing guys do and screw off. But I'm gonna show you guys my car. Guys, a lot of people say I don't post my car, so I'm gonna show you guys a little walk around idle video. Yeah. It has 141 miles and those are all from me. So we had 0 miles when we started this. So I have a 500 mile break-in period also before I can even go up to 4,000 RPMs. So just FYI of why I'm babying it. And I'm not gonna put exhaust on until I hit my break-in period. Well, that's it for this video. I hope you guys liked it. Like, subscribe, comment, I don't know. And I'll see you guys next time. And I'm so excited about my bike. And this is a new build that I can build, motorcycle build, I don't know. Super happy with it. I absolutely love this bike. So yeah, I'll see you guys next time. Bye.